Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Ultracatt. I don't know what you just heard then. But anyways, welcome back to No Man's Sky. God, I keep forgetting. I don't forget, I just have a brain fart. Welcome back to No Man's Sky. Let me plug in my controller real quick because I forgot to do it. Okay, got my bad. Okay, anyways, welcome back to No Man's Sky where the game's just getting serious. As you know, we were just visited by whatever the frick his face is. Atlas. We were just visited by Atlas, and whoop-ah! And he wants us, he says this is, we don't belong here. He says basically, this place is not this, ungrateful, and he said, this is definitely not where we're supposed to be. We don't belong here, and neither do I. And he left, and to once again leave me a path to follow. And we are in a new solar system. We had to warp to a new solar system for this a-hole to tell me this. He couldn't just tell me where he was at. Anyways, we are. Your destiny lies beyond. Okay. Yep. He wants us. To go to activate star system scan. Yep. Okay, what it wants to do. Okay, whoa! Oh god, that's horrifying. Okay. Whoa! Oh, we're gonna run into it. No, we're not. Okay. So it's the solar system. I think it wants us to come here, maybe. Abandoned building detected, rare technology available. Okay, we'll go do that all before we leave. God, right, god. Okay. I wanna hurry up and get whatever I gotta do in here, because I reckon I gotta do stuff in here or something. What's in the beyond lies be in the beyond. Okay, it wants us to go. I know. But I don't want to miss out on anything, okay? Okay. Got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. Okay. Yeah, that rare that building and that building both contain rare technology, which I'm going to go grab before I leave this horrible galaxy. I mean, this solar system. Okay, let me. Do I have anything to do over here? Do you. Well, what. Maybe I can make you happy? Happy, happy? I shouldn't have patted your head in the last episode. That was probably a mistake. I might just. Yeah, he doesn't want anything. He doesn't care. Alright, how much fuel do I have? Let me check my fuel. Okay, so I have thamium 9. I have a very low amount. And then, do I have, petroleum? Or plutonium? Okay, I have plenty of plutonium. I just need some thamium 9. Which I'm not even going to buy because you can get it just literally everywhere. So, let's just, let's go get that rare technology and let's get wherever it wants us to go next. Hey, what's up, bro? Woohoo! Alright, let's go get whatever the crap we need done. What is this? Why does it have its little thing marker here? Oh, maybe that's. I don't know. Give me a break. Repair analysis visor. Hostile subspace scan detected. And now, analyze objects, upload discoveries. I don't know, of course I can't. Okay, let's, oh, that had to happen. Guys, I'm not in the mood to fight, you guys just suck. So, I hope you know that. Thamium. Attack ships, oh, fudge, okay. Let's have some fun. I'll fudge you. Oh, there's no way I can get all these guys. Oh, okay. We need to, like, go to a planet or something. Recharge deflector shield with ox. With oxida. Okay. F you! Protect your cargo. Attack ships remaining. Okay. That's reflector shield. We need. Iron. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna fight back a little bit because you guys taking me off just a tad. I don't know how strong you guys are, but you're really kind of beating the crap out of me. I don't really know how to fight. I guess I'll just try. No hurt in trying, right? Oh, I guess these things are strong. Oh god, they're strong. Okay, Okay, oh, that didn't do anything! What did you want to do? Well, I don't know. You really failed at it. Okay, you guys just... I'm going. I'm going down to this planet. These guys suck. Oh. I'm just going to go back to the spaceship thing. Yeah, this thing. Oh, my God. These guys really do suck. Okay. I'm just gonna go back to this, whatchamacallit over here. I don't want them to attack me, though. And I'm not gonna be able to defeat them all. A photon. I don't want to. Let me go back. This is annoying. This is really annoying. Okay, maybe I can shoot back at him just a tad bit. Not really. They're just kind of annoying. I'm just gonna go. Maybe it's time to, you know, switch ships. Get the actual good one. Like, I love my ship, but it doesn't really... It's not really good at all. I mean, but... I don't want to get rid of Fly. I like Fly. Hey, you guys are the one attacking the solar system now. Not my problem. I'm going in here. You have redeemed items to claim them, please. But that means I gotta take everything out, and I don't even have space for that. Mm-hmm. Which kind of sucks. Okay, I think they're not gonna be as sucky as they were. Still out there. Okay, wait. I gotta get in. I gotta be out there. Okay, I'll get that in just one second. Okay. Oh, is that you? Yeah, it was you. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Maybe they left or something. I don't know. Hoping they left. Oh, wow, that's wonderful. Oh, is that a... That was not an attack ship. Okay. Should I go get these? Should I go get these abandoned buildings? For whatever reason? I might as well. I'll get these real quick. I'm not gonna make you guys wait. Yep. Alright, so I found the path that I went and got those two things, by the way. I didn't think you wanted to see that. You wanna see this. This is fun. So I found a little path, the little lines here. That's a star that we're on, I believe. Yeah, current location. And just to think we can go to any of these stars. And what is that? I have a theory that that's either the center of the galaxy... The center of the universe, but I'm guessing the center of the galaxy, not the center of the universe, because that would, you know, be crazy. But it looks like it's where it wants me to go. So this is, I think, our next place to go. Oh, that's too far to jump. So, there's a bunch of, I see like white dwarves and stuff, and every single one says I need a white dwarf. Sorry, every single one says I need a theta or something. I don't know, because I know, I think it goes. A new star, a new made star, I think it goes red, then it goes orange, or yellow, orange, and then it goes after that to yellow or orange, you know, I get them both mixed up, and then it goes to white, and then it goes to blue, I believe, and then blue is the blue giant, which then can either go to a supernova, or I think my friend Race, you know him as you want to see a cannon, or just cannon. Go check out channel which has nothing on it.
because he never wants me to tell you that he has a channel because he has nothing on it.
He said that it could become some sort of compressed like ash ball or something. I don't know. I don't care. All I know is that they can go into a neutral star, which is a supernova. Anyways, I'm boring you very of the much. We're going to go here. Let's warp. Let's just, oh, hello. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to warp. And you did not let me. No, you did not. Okay, let's go down here. And now let's warp. Whoop-boo! Oh, whoa! I went right through that freaking planet. Did I? I don't know, and I don't really care. Woo! And now we sit here for 15 seconds of pure seizure. Oh, and then it plays awesome music. Oh, God. I love looking and listening to the music and just imagining what this would actually be like. Warping through time itself. It's just... You're caught up in the moment with all that, with that awesome music as well. And we are here. Oh, okay. This is... Ew. The stars like dust. Journey milestone accomplished. Ooh. This is... Oh, that's a planet. That's what I was looking for. We are in a new... Warp through time zero in a new area here. And analyzing discoveries. Oh, we'll do that skinny thing. Training post detected. Oh, where at? Isn't there like a space station? What does that mean? What's that beeping? Is that something bad that I should know about? Don't know. That could be used as fuel. Okay, so we have, as I can view, three. Okay, there's a trading post there. Is this like a poor planet or something? Because I feel like there should be... Well, let's head down here to the trading post. We are after another warp crystal, to be honest. Alright, I'm going to get into the atmosphere of the planet and then fly literally across to the area over here. There it is. Alright, I don't know if this planet, I think because there's a trading post, it should be healthy. Well, so we'll find out. I'm not going to make you sit here and wait for a minute and 40 seconds or 50 or 2 minutes or gosh dang it. Alright, we're about here. I'm going to the atmosphere right now. Burning me up. Giving me a tan. Not like I need one. Oh, alright. Looks like we are about 9 seconds out. 8. Alright, I'm gonna lose altitude so I can actually... There's a outpost right there. It's not the trading... That's a trading post. Pair that down. I'm gonna try and land down here. Initiate landing sequence. I could land on the air landing. Did I actually land on it for once? Yes! I actually landed on the pad for one. Look at that! Look at that! That is perfect, or almost perfect, but wow, that is amazing. I'm surprised.
Hey, what are you? I think I can get you. What is the bypass ship? Okay, this place, it looks kind of... Whoa. Is that like, whatever you call them. They're like... Huh. Oh, crap. No, this place is not healthy. This place is definitely not healthy. Is there anyone alive? Oh, you're alive. Oh, you guys again? Hey, can I have a talk with you, please? You're weird. Sir Loran Nazigigb Lane Lightdale. Think with common isotope. Thank you. A trader nods a brief thank you. It pays for my confusion. Oh wow, that's a lot for. Okay, well now I'm slightly better at talking to weird frog people. Okay, can I be friends with you? Can I become friends with you? Trader in the case. Can I request something? Nope, I cannot request anything. That's wonderful. Okay. Let's come over here. Site Z Interact Galactic. Oh, it's a galactic trade terminal. Okay, can I sell items from your inventories? Okay. Well, let's try and get everything out of the starship, because I want to Gek Charm. Oh, well, he's a traitor. I'm not a traitor, so you can have this. I guess you can have this too. You can have nickel, and you can have whatever. Maybe I should keep that. Nah, whatever. I don't care. Platinum, sell it. This is all in the starship inventory, right? I think so. I can get more of that. I want to get a new starship. Okay, I just sold all that. Okay, I want to buy a new starship. Okay. Fly, buddy, you've been a good ship, but I think for traveling the galaxy, you got the warp once. That's fair. We gotta give other guy a try. I like how I'm trying to make this sound less bad than it really is. I am trading Fly out for a new ship. That's how bad this is. Sorry, Fly. Just give the other ship just a chance, okay? Give the bonus Omega Horizon ship a chance. Okay. Let me take this stuff out. I want to take hyperdrive out. Otherwise, I'm gonna be stranded in these horrible places forever. Okay, let me. What? Wait, so I can't take that with me? Well, I can't take it out, so I'm guessing that it'll just transfer automatically. Otherwise, it's not my fault. Sure. And compare? I don't need to. I think I need to hit compare. Then I need to hit accept. Hold, yay! Spit it! Okay, I still have hyperdrive and stuff. So maybe this is better. I don't like you as much as I liked Fly, though. Anyways, think we can go now. Oh, what's that? That's an abandoned building? No, this is a trading post. Okay. Let's leave this place forever and ouch and ever. Okay, maybe it'll go faster? Oh no, it seems exactly the same. I'm just going to assume it's exactly the same. What is this over here? I do not know and nor care.
I'm just going to land here because it's literally right next to the place I was currently at. Alright, whatever. Get out. What's over here? Save progress to claim second territory. Why not? Why not? This is my stuff. And also, I have not died in the game once. Is that good? I'm going to assume yes. I will assume it's very, very good. Anyway. Okay, what's so good about this thing over here? Probably nothing. In fact, it's probably abandoned. Good. Lady, you need to shut up. Okay, what does this have? New technology? Wow! That's... Oh, I need Omega. I need Omega. A vortex cube. And carbon. Wow. Okay, let's assume that's amazing and get the heck out of here. Like, going over here. Alright, so I guess our only objective is to go back to the trading post because I forgot to buy... Wait. No, I think I actually still have what I need to make, some more crystals. Okay, so we need electron vipir, suspension fluid, and plutonium. Okay, we need to find some plutonium first off. Usually plutonium is everywhere. I don't see any plutonium this time. What is this monstrosity? Wait, we need iron to rebuild the ship's stuff, so we better... Better grab this metallic resources. Wow, usually you see crystals just popping up out of nowhere, like all the time. Dang. I'm gonna assume this is bad because I don't want to go and buy everything, but I think I'm just going to. Okay, let's get back in the ship. Let's go buy it, because I don't know if this place has petroleum outcrops or not. Like, every... Whoa. Oh, I was like, whoa, what is that? It's just one of those sentinels. Let's go. Oh, of course there's not. I need petroleum for that. But there is plenty! There's plenty. Well, that's not... I don't want to have to walk all the way over there. Oh, that would suck. That would sucketh so much. My pulse engine has zero and this has... They're both zero? Oh, because I switched... What? Oh. Oh, God. I didn't know it. Oh, God, I'm screwed. Okay, I'm gonna have to, walk all the way over to that, oh my God, and back. Well, see you guys in 1 second. I'm not gonna make you guys wait as well. I have been running forever. I have to get back to the ship, and okay, so there's a toxic rain going on. As you can see, it looks, like, very pretty, very pretty. I ran very freaking far. I knew I shouldn't start it because I knew that'd just be annoying. Okay. I have to just get inside of my ship and I believe I'll be okay. I don't know. I'm just gonna get inside. I'm gonna die. Come on. I tried taking cover under the... I went really far, by the way. Is that petroleum right there? Again! I go so far! It's just me. It's just me. I have to calm down. I have to understand I'm just stupid and I cannot understand. There's petroleum right next to me. Did not see the petroleum right next to me at all. Oh my God, I'm such an idiot. Yeah, that is petroleum. Oh, I wish I wasn't as stupid as I think I am. Lego blocks. Retarded little kid Lego blocks. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, let's refuel our pulse engines. Wait, we need something else. We need, Okay, I just had to think there. We need... But the antimatter, we need a lot of herdium and a lot of zinc. So I might just go buy that, because I'm not in the mood to go searching for it. Okay. Oh, F you. I have gone through enough, to be honest. Here is your thruster engine stuff. Petroleum. You happy now? Can I launch? And, wait. And, woo! Well, this means if I go down, I'm gonna have to buy a petroleum as well. And is that a toxic lake? Wow, okay, that sucks. This is pure toxic land. Okay. Maybe I can destroy... What is you? I don't think you can destroy and get elements on land. I feel like I would have known that. Is that... Well, this place is abandoned. Okay. I think they're always going to be abandoned. Okay, abandoned building. Alright, let's land here. Okay, let's land. Initiating landing sequence. Okay, you hurry up and land now, because I got to get myself some petroleum. And we are alive. That's just crazy. Huh. Thank you. Thank you again, sir. Whatever the heck you are. He just gave me a upgrade so I can... An exosuit upgrade so I can hold one more crap. That's awesome. Oh, whatever. I don't really care. I just kind of want some heridium until I can get the heck out of here. Okay, what all do we need? I need in my... Exhale, inhale. Okay, I mean inhale, exhale. Alright, so now we're going to need ourselves for a antimatter. I need zinc. Oh, peachy. And then I'm going to need... Oh, so I took all that for nothing? Okay, well now we need zinc. That's just amazing. Okay, oh, that could be zinc right there, actually. Come here, buddy. Come here. Who's a good zinky? Come on, who's a good zinky? I actually have to come to you because you're a plant and you contain photosynthesis cells which only allow you to stay in one position or whatever that means. I think I said it right. Nope, that's iron. Go! I hate you, iron. Okay, I need... F you. I need other stuff, though. I need the other stuff. I need other stuff. I need other stuff. I need the other stuff. That could be zinc. I wish zinc and iron didn't look exactly alike on the, And I wish you could get zinc from, different metal or different outcrops as well. But isn't zinc like a semi-metal or something? Semi-metal? I don't really know. Hey, Zinky Zinc. Come here, Zinc. What do you got? That is 19 frickin' zinc. Are you saying I'm missing one zinc? I think we are, Jim. Indeed, this guy, this random idiot, is missing one zinc. Oh, I hate to be that guy. Well, you are, you idiot. There's other voices in your head. God. Well, that's an ostrich. What are you? Are you a... I don't know what the fudge you are. Oh, yeah, that's been the first. What are you? Hey. Away guy! It's an adult, unknown, timid vegetation. And, yep, that's basically it. Nothing good about you. You're worthless. Okay. Hey, I see zinc. Oh, zinky man, zinky man, zinky man, zinky man, zinky man, zinky man. Jetpack, 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 ding. Give me all of your zinc. Oh, yeah, 25 of that one. I only needed one. One! Oh, my God. I have to do this like 2 more frickin' times. Oh, wonderful. Oh, thank you, lady. God. Okay, can I, whatever you have, shield up? Thank you very much. You helped me so much. Give me your carbon. Yay! Okay, let's go. That took way too long. Taking a little bit forever. Come on, get inside ship. I'm not gonna pay for titanium stuff. Okay, can I make a warp drive now? I don't know. No. Cool, well, I'm in here. Doesn't hurt me at all. Let's see what I need. Okay, so I can make antimatter build, which then I can transport into A is my favorite letter. I can transport into a warp cell for just a lot more thamium. Okay, let's go up and Fridge. You gosh darn fridge. Then let's go up. I put stuff in launch thruster. Oh yeah, you work. Now, oh my god. Okay, let's go. Let's the launch. Okay. Going into the atmosphere. So then we can therefore leave the atmosphere. Then we can hold them both together and go. My favorite letters in the word. Okay, then you need to do that. Because now I just want to grab a few of you rocks. Oh, rocks are my favorite thing in this entire world. Okay, and then you. And then you. And you. I need to just grab a lot of rocks. Okay, that should be enough thamium. Or whatever it's called. Come on. Who's a good Thamium 9? Who's a good Thamium 9? Okay, I'm gonna grab a few for fuel as well. Alright. Now I can craft myself another warp cell, which then I can use to warp to a new solar system. F this solar system. It sucks. It's not even a roundabout thing. You know what I mean. Don't judge me. Okay. Let's charge you up with Thamium 9. More Thamium 9, in fact. Why not? Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Alright. Oh, God, I love this menu. Okay. Current location. So our next location... this is the last one. Intel... Can I just go here real quick? Can I just cheat it? No, too much. Okay, this is the last one. So all I need to do is go here and grab a lot more crap. Then I'll be happy. Let's go. Oh, you know what? We've seen this menu too much. Oh, God, I love the menu, though. Ah, so pretty. About done? I had to pause the bid because it is taking so long. Oh my gosh. We're almost there, I think. Because it's taking forever. Come on. Yay! Good puppy. There's always a planet right next to me. Let me look. Always a planet like... Oh, yep, called it! There's a planet, and there is a... Besides the dub! And then there is a space station. Okay. Let's go over here, and then let's go over here again. Don't know what this place is gonna have in stock for me, but whatever it is, I hope it'll save me a lot from having to go down to that frickin' planet. Okay. doing this all to get to a stupid Atlas thing. I mean, Atlas, you're okay and all, but you kind of ask for a lot. Oh, gosh. And now I just have to slow down. And then get out of the stupid boat. Get out of the stupid boat. Okay. You're weird. You're weird. Okay, let's go. Let's go. There, I did it. Let's go. Okay. I'm hoping to just buy almost everything I need right away. Then you just have to worry about it. And, woo, you're new. Or are you just the same thing? I don't know, and I don't care. What are you? Are you the same thing, or are you, like, are you still a... Oh, yeah, it's a geck. He is a geck. Hey, it doesn't look like he's yelling at me. Oh, yeah, he is yelling at me. Life Farmer's eyes would surprise me. Like, do you want carbon? Okay, I could have gave you heridium, but I kind of need that. You've learned the geck word for high. Ha ha ha, you're high, I know. You told me that already. Okay, can I make better friends with you? Because apparently I'm going to be near you a lot. Okay, Leonon Geck. And then that's about it. Request absolutely freaking nothing. Okay, yep, see you later, sucker. Oh, what can I buy from thy... Over here, yep. Here we go, what do you want from me? Or from me? Alright, so I know... Sell items in your inventory. Okay, wait, what do I need first? Just jumping from solar system to solar system. I realize I haven't been naming those at all. Oh, whatever, I don't care. I sound so responsible. Okay. Oh, we have another warp cell? You never told me about another warp cell. What? 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 See you later, suckers. I'm out of here. I don't need you guys. I don't need this geck. I'm freaking done. We're about to get over... Oh, fine. Wonderful. Okay, let me sell some stuff then. Let me sell... You know what? No, there's going to be something there. I don't care. I want to get there. I want to see what is here. Oh. Finally. I didn't even know I had that. Oh, wrong way. I'm trying to save time and then just... Okay, let's just go there then. I didn't even know. Journey milestone... I didn't even make anything. Apparently I already had one and I just crafted another one. Learn 10 words. I'm confused. But I learned 10 words. Oh, maybe that means I'm stupid. I don't know. I already am stupid. I know that. That's the one thing I do know. Okay, let's go. I can warp another time. See you later, suckers! Don't even need to give you anything. Oh, I'm not even going to go down here. I don't even need to look at this planet. I'm not even going to. I don't even need to. Let me rename this as, this system. I want to name this system. Let me name it as Later Suckers. Yeah. Hey, that is received. I wonder if they have filters or anything. Hope they do. That would suck if they don't. Okay. Let's go. Let's warp our way out of here. Let's go to the last warp. Okay, and now the last place to go is to the Atlas interface. Let's go. As soon as I put fuel into the freaking hyperdrive. Okay, let's do that. Alright, okay, hyperdrive has fuel. Okay, now we can go! I feel like President Nixon. Alright, go. Yes. Woo-hoo! Yes! I can relax. For some reason, one side of my face is losing circulation. Oh god! Oh god! Oh! I'm okay. Okay, yeah. I'm cool. Ugh. Ugh, my ear started to get hot. And then I thought that I was losing circulation. I mean, I didn't think it. I mean, I just said, because I'm good. Let's go, Helen. You can't move around. Sorry I don't skip through this stuff. I feel like it's good to just kind of have that one point. And holy crap, that's something. Okay. Oh. We have arrived at the Atlas interface. Oh god, yes. Let's go in. Let's go in.